Round two, this one is scheduled for 12. I gave round one to Gervonta Davis, a lot more active. Some shots to the body. That's what's very impressive about Davis. The emphasis of attacking the body from the 24-year-old super featherweight. Nice right hook to the body for Gervonta Davis. Now he's not worried about holding behind the head. Big left hook to the ribs. Big left hook. That caught Nunez. And now Davis is going on the attack. Nunez is hurt. Now Davis looking on low. Can Nunez recover?
My condolences to them, but as the night we showed out.
And Pernell Whitaker as well.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Coming here in Baltimore, a successful one. Now